That's crazy. You really did that.
It was all going so well. I mean, you know, I like to think that I'm always able to get the chips in behind if I'm really on my game. And I did that. Every time I got the chips in, I was either slightly behind or way behind. It was going perfectly. And what can I say? My luck just ran out at the end. I was just counting on the fact that I could draw it on everybody. And I tried one time too hard. But I do believe that you can win by getting your chips in behind every time. And sooner or later, that strategy is going to come good for me.